Hello, everybody. Welcome to week 13 of the Mom Year. I am Alex. I found a new spot to film in. I'm very excited. I've got a very high ponytail going on right now. This is weird. My hair is getting longer now, so I got the high pony back in action. But anyway, I just want to talk about the quote this week. It'll be nice and short, nice and sweet, and we'll just move right along with our week. So the quote of this week is a very popular quote, especially growing up playing a team sport. So the quote is, "I'll do whatever it takes to win games, whether it's sitting on a bench waving a towel, handing a cup of water to a teammate, or hitting the game-winning shot." And so, obviously, in a team sport kind of deal, just a team environment in general, I think it's just a super important quote, just about like seeing the bigger picture and understanding like your role and your seat. And this is important in like professional business, in athletics, in whatever, you name it. And so I think it's really important to understand how all the moving parts move together and what your role is in whatever you're doing in order to make the whole machine successful. So, of course, whether it's sitting on a bench waving a towel, handing a cup of water to a teammate, or hitting the game-winning shot. So whether you're the one, actually hitting the game-winning shot, whether you were, like, it was always interesting to me, like, playing basketball. It was, like, always super important that, like, it was so important, like, not only to have, like, your great players, like, being really great, but, like, you need to have, like, you can't just have, like, a few great players. Like, you have to have other great players, like, in practice. Like, you need to have the great players. Like, you need to have, like, someone that they're going up against. Otherwise, like, these good players aren't going to have, you know, they're not going to be getting better. So, like, there's all this behind-the-scenes stuff, I guess, is, like, the point I'm trying to make here, is that, the glory or whatever, like, the cool, sexy stuff, like hitting the game-winning shot, is not the only thing that's important. And I think it's kind of something just with your own like ego and just figuring out who you are, being comfortable with that, and then figuring out where that fits in the mix of whatever it may be, on the team or in the group or whatever. So I think obviously that's a big piece of it, as the quote relates to sports. Just being a team player, but making sure that you are doing the thing that you're the best at. And it's like, it's only going to be frustrating for everybody if the person who should be hitting the game-winning shot is the person throwing the ball in bounds. Like, that just doesn't make sense. Like, you gotta like line everything up and like make sure that everything makes sense for the goal. So how is this relevant in not a team environment? How is this relating to just like an individual? And I spent a little bit of time thinking about this, and I thought that it was the same principle. So there's nothing super like underlying, or like, I didn't feel like I had to like dig very far to get to this like explanation, if you will. But I think it's just understanding that like you as yourself is like almost like a team. Like I'm thinking like on a basketball team, you've got the point guard, the shooting guard, the small forward, the power forward, and the center. You've got all five people working together. So in like you as yourself, there's so many different ways that you could like put that. Like you have, for example, like your mental health, your physical health, your emotional health, your whatever else health, I don't know, professional health, I don't know, whatever. But just like, how do those four things like work together to make you the happiest and you the most successful you? And just like making sure all those pieces work together and figuring out like, what do you need right now? Like, do you need to sit on the bench and wave the towel today? Do you need to hand the cup of water to a teammate today? Do you need to hit the game-winning shot today? Like, what do you need to do to get all of those pieces? It's almost like, I don't know, like a production line. Like, you need everything to be working so that everything can like keep moving. So you need to like figure out the right balance of everything to be the most successful and happy version of yourself. And whatever that means for you. So if that means for you, like today, that you need to take a rest day from the gym, if that means that today you need to like put in extra hours at work, if that means today that you need to spend more time with your family, like make everything work together, and that will be the success. That will be all five positions on the basketball team coming together to win the game. That is everyone doing their part, every part of you doing the part. So taking care of every part of you to help put it all together. So that's what I got. I hope you enjoyed my analysis of the quote of the week. Mamba year is going swell. Very excited still. I mean, this is it's a fun project. It's keeping me going, obviously, as you have, like, maybe I already talked about this, I don't remember, but like motivation comes and goes, and it's important to understand that. And it's important to just understand that when you start like a project or whatever, or you set a goal, that in that moment you're like super, super, super motivated. But once you get down the line, once you're 12 weeks in out of 52, you're just kind of like at this insignificant point in the goal or the journey. So it's easy to just kind of like, you know, let the lack of motivation, just kind of let the lack of, you know, excitement and all that. So this has been fun to keep challenging myself, to keep setting goals, to keep doing these videos weekly, to just like keep going with this, because then I know that, like, you know, the motivation will come back up, and, you know, I'll get super excited about it, or I'll add a different piece into it that will like make it different and exciting. So, as like some of the days just kind of seem to be like, as I've kind of gotten into this new routine with different things that I'm doing, just figuring out how to change it up and add to it and make it a better, program for myself or challenge or whatever. So, I hope that you are doing the same, challenging yourself and taking care of yourself the best that you possibly can. Heading into the holidays, I hope that you get to spend time with your family virtually, not virtually, however safe for you to do so. And that's it. That's week 13. We'll catch you next week. And that's what I got. So yeah.